TeamRV!
Thank you.
How do you do that?
Good.
How did you do that?
Because you swear he's been over.
That's right. Yeah.
Well,
that would help. But
the one advantage, he's on the outside.
Nevertheless, I'm sure.
If you're on the inside, you'd never do that. You'd just shoot by him.
It's almost like
Now you see.
Yeah, here you got to get.
They're cutting on the inside of the turn, which you have to do. But they have a high overtake speed, and it's real tough to slow down that quickly. You can just shoot by them because of the inertia. Again, ask me how they know.
I know.
Yeah, I hope somebody's getting a real good video of this.
Say that again, Ben.
Yeah. Well, keep concentrating.
I'll try to post this on the Vans Air Force if I can.
Have to have that model in the trailer. They may have some of their own people doing this. They make it look easy. Even with 12 of them, they're not too noisy. You get the D6s up there and they burst your eardrums. Those guys are working. This one.
Over into the diamond as they go over the top.
It really isn't that hard, but it looks great.
It's pretty impressive.
This is actually a filming system. They know this. They know what they can do to make it look like something else.
You know, a guy on slides, if you're going to throw that forward, you're going to fall out of it.
the flight suits being worn by our pilots. But don't put your camera on the wing, because they're coming back around for their wing up overpass from the right.
Pull up into a loop there for three to four for a while, maybe. Maybe, it's hard to say. Probably not over
three.